two magicians telling the truth.
How could it be any better?
Lots of fun, lots of misdirection.
Great show.
I think yours are bigger than mine.
It's not the size, Keith.
That's what we get. Would you like to see me do it again, sir? You can take your right thumbnail, touch it up there to your left elbow, right up there. That's your shoulder. Elbow's down here. And now it's just sneak a coconut under my hat. And if that doesn't surprise you, the pineapple should, and that's the trick with the cup and the ball. Come on! But ladies and gentlemen, if you do know the answer, it's very important that you don't shout it out, because that's not psychic charades, that's just charades. Getting lots of nods. That's a move.
Move, yes, it was.
Playing this tune in what?
Okay, that was like every note all at once.
Just not necessarily in the right order.
This is so funny.
If I could have one superpower at all, it would be to simply see 1 minute in the future.
Just saw two magicians tell the truth, and it was amazing. Fantastic.
Oh, you know why you missed the last one? Your time's up.
Through my mind, through everybody's mind, through our mind.
What I'm gonna do is sleight of tongue. Come on,
I
know you want to do it. Keep with the metronome.
Hysterically funny. I spend most of the time almost falling out of my chair.
Well, we are, after all, two magicians telling the truth. Green!
He's got it. That's
fantastic.
Good.
Fantastic. Name the first card that comes into your mind now. The Ten of Spades. Absolutely wrong.
What thing are you thinking of now?
Yes, you got it. Woo. Oh.
What word are you both not remembering right now? But what we really wanted to do was leave you saying one word. And that one word was what?
What? Go see it.